What's up guys, Kronz here, and today I'm bringing you yet another video in my Lords of the Fallen playthrough slash guide. So today I'm going to show you how to get the Heirloom Hammer, aka Sven's Hammer, and how to upgrade it. It's first mentioned in this audio log.
This beast seems to have more instinct than mine. It only wants to kill. A few weeks ago, I found a hammer that it seems to fear. The weapon must be imbued with some magic that I don't understand. If such a beast fears it, I have every reason to fear it too. Better to lock it up in cell 11 to keep it safe.
So the hammer is in cell 11 of the cell circle in the catacombs. You're going to need to kill this guy, then shield bash the wall, so sprint then block to ram it. And it's yours. Next thing you want to do is go to the bottom of the catacombs to the mines. Place it upon this tomb and you'll be able to upgrade it so it does every type of damage except poison, which is pretty cool. This is extremely useful if you want to get the Annihilator boss's special drop before New Game Plus. So that was the hammer's location. I hope you guys are enjoying Lords of the Fallen, and cheers.